My name is George Whitehall, and I'm 14 years old. I'm currently taking shelter under a tree because the city is riddled with corpses. I feel like I am shackled to pain as my knee leaks blood. As I attempt to clean my wound, I try to remember the route to the river. However, it's hard to concentrate when the water stings the fresh cut like a bee. Finally, I arrive, welcomed by the memories that now haunt me. Despite it being slightly overgrown, everything seems the same, the way it used to be, as if it was frozen in time. I slightly regret coming here. Being away from them for so long has given me a distance that I've just gotten used to. I step in, the cold biting at my feet as I kneel down to cup the water and splash on my face. As my hands move away from my eyes, I notice something on the other side of the river, hiding behind a bush. My hand grabs hold of something that fills my heart with reassurance. It was her diary. My eyes immediately find the date, reading the 2nd of November 2016, which was only 3 days ago. I read on. And after searching for so long, it was the only hope I had left. Every second of every day, I'm one step behind them, but I don't even know if they're still alive.